we also started some preparation internally. We mounted a canopy here for us to start the screening of patients before they even enter to pick their folders. So we have to get prepared. We mounted a vertical bucket here for them to wash their hands. Then we take their vitals before they come on to take their folder. But we realized we are not getting enough equipment to feed the health workers.
When you say equipment, what do you mean?
Like PPEs.
Okay.
Okay. And even the temperature guns and a whole lot. We don't have them. We don't have enough equipment. And now the attendance has gone down because people are not, I don't know, people are even scared of coming to the facility. Today is Wednesday, right? We're supposed to have quite normal people here.
Mm.
Yeah, we're supposed to have like almost getting to 500 people in attendance for a day. But look, people are not here. I can count them. There are less than 100 people here.
So
we are not able to mobilize money internally to support all this equipment. We could have procured them ourselves. Health insurance is not also paying us.
Mm.
So we are financially, we don't have anything to do now. So now we are not waiting for maybe government to come to our aid and give us some supplies, PPEs, masks, nose masks, saying then the gloves. But we keep on buying them every day and we are just running out of cash too. So that's the problem. Now the staff, what we are doing now, we have brought all the patients outside,
okay.
OPDs outside,
okay.
And now we are making sure that they are being taken care of outside.
Okay.
We are observing the social distancing here too as well.
Without wearing
the PPE. So even though we are doing this, we are still at risk.
Okay.
And they are feeling reluctant to come to work too. So we are just begging them to come to work. Our staff are feeling reluctant to come to work because they are not protected. Medically, they are naked.